that's just life in that, in the streets, and yeah.
With that in mind, what regrets do you have in
Oh, do I have regrets? Like, you, like with me, it's just like, if I could, I would. I'll tell my friends, fuck the pagans. Yo, let's do this, do that. There's loads of business things we could do, or music things, or whatever. It's not really about killing each other and beefing each other and hurting each other. That's where it's sad and wrong. Learning from life, like, this is what I'm saying. I've just turned 30. I've been through so much shit. My friends have been through so much shit. My friends are in jail for murder. My friends have got murdered. Being a dad now and looking at my son and being so happy seeing him and him making me laugh, me loving him, and then me thinking about, oh, I want this for him in the future, or I want him to be like this in the future. Just looking forward to his future. And then one day someone kills him. Lately, it's like, when I see all these kids dying and youths dying, actually now, and this is people I don't even know, it proper hurts me, because I'm looking at my son growing and I'm thinking, this person's mum, this is a big youth that's 20 something, but my son's 3, I've only known him for 3 years, and I love him. I can't wait to see him next year, can't wait to see him get his license, can't wait to see him bring a girl home, can't wait to see him do certain stuff, buy a house, whatever, just accomplish stuff. And yeah, like, these other parents, fam, their kids have got murdered, all that 20 years they've been through, that I'm excited about this 3 years, it's just, it's sad, it's too sad, man.